my simple Cuba friends. We are at the Zapata Peninsula in a bird watching session. Here we have in this dead palm tree, you see, is full of holes out to the very top, made by the West Indian woodpecker. But all these holes are used for other birds to nest, such as the Cuban pygmy owl, the Cuban trogon. So here we are enjoying our first bird watching session at the Zapata Peninsula with our very good friend and local guide, Adrian Cobas.